Hi, I'm Gurinder Singh, and I have been actually looking for a while to start a really good Indian food. The very interesting thing about Indian restaurant is that most of the food preparation is done in an oven called tandoor. And with tandoor, you cook most of the naan is cooked in the temperature in the tandoor, we are looking at 480 to 500 degrees. For the chicken, when we cook, most of our chicken is also cooked in tandoor. It's a bit of a lesser temperature, probably mid to high 300s. And because that's the right texture of the meat. But with the naan breads, they're cooked at around between 480 and 520 degrees. So what they do is, the dough is made into bread, flat bread, and then using a support, it is stuck to a clay oven in tandoor, and it takes probably less than a minute and you get crispy and tasty naan bread.